In a world where leaders often exert power with unyielding authority, Vladimir Putin's actions frequently spark global discussions. Known for his strongman image and strategic acumen, Putin has long dominated headlines. But every so often, a moment emerges that disrupts the expected narrative, compelling people to reassess their views. One such moment occurred when Putin was captured on camera kissing the Quran, a gesture that immediately resonated with the Muslim world. The image spread quickly, prompting debates and deep reflection. For many, this act seemed both surprising and significant, especially coming from a leader not typically associated with Islamic traditions. The question that lingers is, what does this gesture truly represent? Is it a sign of genuine respect for Islam, or a calculated move in the realm of international politics? To fully grasp the impact of this moment, it's essential to consider the profound importance of the Quran in the lives of Muslims. As the holy text of Islam, the Quran is not just a book but a source of spiritual guidance and a symbol of divine connection. The act of kissing the Quran is a deeply revered gesture among Muslims, signifying utmost respect and devotion. When someone outside the faith, particularly a powerful political leader, engages in such a gesture, it naturally draws intense scrutiny and diverse interpretations. Russia's relationship with the Muslim world is layered with history and complexity. With a significant Muslim population, particularly in regions like Chechnya, Russia's policies and actions have often been a point of contention. Yet, Putin has also made efforts to build relationships with Muslim-majority countries, positioning Russia as a key player in regions where Islam is the predominant faith. In this context, his act of kissing the Quran could be seen as an attempt to bridge cultural and religious divides, offering a gesture of respect to the Muslim community both within Russia and globally. For some Muslims, this gesture might be welcomed as a positive acknowledgement of Islam's significance. It could be interpreted as a sign of goodwill, perhaps even an attempt to foster better relations with Muslim-majority nations. In a time when misunderstandings and tensions often dominate the discourse between different cultures and faiths, such a gesture could be seen as a step towards mutual respect and dialogue. However, there is also a more skeptical view to consider. In the realm of global politics, where every move is often calculated for maximum impact, some may question the sincerity of Putin's gesture. Is it possible that this act was designed to win favor in the Muslim world, to counterbalance criticisms of Russia's policies in regions like Syria and its treatment of Muslim minorities? In this light, the gesture might be seen not as a true expression of respect, but as a strategic move in a broader geopolitical game. The viral nature of this moment only adds to its significance. In an era where images can swiftly influence public perception,